man, Riott was on the losing end of that matchup because Sarah Logan was the special guest referee. That was in the lead up to the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view.
Yeah, you could say it's a controversial victory for Liv Morgan in that match. Liv would love nothing more than to finally shut the mouth of Ruby Riott.
One of the reasons why Riott is so motivated coming into this matchup, King, do you agree with Ruby Riott's point saying that, quote, Liv Morgan is lonely and small?
Well, you know what? That's coming out of the mouth and out of the mind of Ruby Riott. And who knows what goes on in the mind of Ruby Riott.
Now look at Morgan. Morgan trying to follow up.
Oh man.
Big kick by Morgan. And a clothesline. Down goes Riott. And look at Liv Morgan go.
Look, it's been an absolute pleasure to watch the maturation of Liv Morgan, who is comfortable in her own skin, coming into her own, and showing Ruby Riott that she can take on anyone.
Yeah, she doesn't look too lonely or small or weak right now, does she?
From the middle ropes, off to the drop kick. Here's the cover, hooked to both legs, and a kick out by Riott.
Deep down inside him. I'm sure those comments are very scathing to the emotions of Liv Morgan.
And now Morgan trying to set up for a suplex.
Oh,
stomp right to the toes. And Ruby Riott hanging up Morgan along the top rope, right across the midsection, and a kick to the side of the face. Now Riott, cover. Oh, and a kick out by Morgan.
I think in many ways, Ruby Riott is trying to find herself.
In the past, Ruby Riott has called Liv Morgan a little puppy dog that you have to walk around on a leash. Oh, she can take the pink out of her hair, change her clothes, try to sell the world on a metamorphosis, but she's not buying it.
Ruby's telling Liv, you know better than anyone what she's capable of. What's she talking about there, guys? What is Ruby Riott capable of?
We know Ruby has a very nasty streak. She's very dangerous. We're seeing that on display right now against Liv Morgan.
Oh, watch out here. Look at this.
Oh, and a big forearm shot by Morgan. Chased down by Riott along the ropes.
Anyways, it was Ruby Riott who spearheaded a lot of the chaotic acts that were committed by the Riott squad.
Watch it.
Oh, kick right to the face.
Man,
I will always own you. You hear me? Beg for me to quit. Get your damn hands off me.
Now Liv Morgan, Riott with the flatliner off of the ropes.
Liv Morgan
has beaten Ruby Riott.
That is huge.
Here's your winner, Liv.